Isn't there a fever number, like is it 104 or 105, where you rush to the...
For a child above the age of 3 months with a normal immune system who has been vaccinated, no, there is not a fever level for which you have to rush immediately to the emergency department. Routine illness in these children cannot generate a fever level that will cause any problems in their body. You treat the child, not the degree of the temperature.